qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Lightning, Hamilton and Sergio Perez. With qualifying wraps up now, we have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. sharp place. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum.
Championship lead. Well, that wraps up the sprint. All that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then. Welcome along then to where heroes and history are made. It's where the two... Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lightning lines up on pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Liam Lawson, Perez, Sainz, Russell, Norris, Leclerc, Verstappen, Oscar Piastri, Gasly, Albon,
and they can do it for sure, as long as they don't dwell too much on the position. At the end of the day, there's only one way to go racing, and that's to give it everything you've got.
engine, let's try and keep the revs down. Early upshifts, later downshifts, please. window, you're going to be on softs. Gap to your teammate behind is 10.7 seconds. supercharger now. Loss of power on the turbo. support for three more laps.
Deliver this result, do you think?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalize on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here. Increases their championship lead. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
I have to give it to Lightning.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. Well, that was certainly an exciting...